So you remember in America when the brakes went? Yeah, they've sort of gone again. They're getting really, really hot and the entire car just smells. So we're phoning the rental company again for a new car, again. Got to move all of our stuff into a new car. Okay, mission over. We have got a new car that is the same car as we had before. Okay, so we have just arrived in Queenstown.
And we're in the hotel room, it's lovely, and we've even got a lakefront view with mountains.
So today we're moving into our Christmas accommodation in Queenstown. We've got 6 nights there, but that means we've got about 3 hours to kill between leaving our last place and moving into the next place. So we're just going to go have a look around Queenstown. Christmas Eve. So we're going to meet our uncle and cousins and auntie again just to catch up with them before tomorrow. Just gonna go have a drink and chill out. We're running out of time, but we're just going to get some food now. Okay, we've just finished eating. We're now on our way to go horse riding, which is something I've never done before, so it should be a really good experience. Really fun. It's Christmas Eve and I'm riding a horse through mountains in New Zealand.
just woken up and it's Christmas morning.
That's a lot.
Okay, so we've just met up with the rest of our family. We've just done presents, which you saw, that was really good. Now we're going up the Queenstown gondola and we're going to do the Queenstown luge. Okay, we've just come back down from the skyline and it was so much fun. I tried to get some video, but I had the camera like hanging here, so I'm not sure how much I got, but it was really, really good fun. We're going home now though, just for a few drinks and just to chill out and watch some Christmas films, so. Really good day planned today. So we're meeting with our uncle's friend and he's got a boat, so we're gonna go on the boat across to an island to have a picnic today, so it should be really good. Just landed on Pigeon Island. We're going to take a walk up to the highest point now because apparently the view is absolutely amazing.